Hello, you are.
Hello, class, and welcome tonight. We are so excited. I'm Pat Clemens Lambert from the class of 1961, and I have moved up from Clearwater, Florida, where Dave and I lived 38 years. We're living now in Burke, Virginia, temporarily, and I hope everyone has a wonderful time tonight. I can't wait to see everybody.
Hi, I am Richard Spagan, class of 1961, Anacostia, doing our 50th class reunion tonight.
Because you're on the committee, right?
Yes.
Okay.
I started this.
And you live where?
In Brandywine.
Maryland.
Maryland.
Okay, for about how long?
About 28 years.
That's quite a long. What class did you graduate?
1961.
Where do you live and for how long?
Brandywine, Maryland, about 5 miles from here.
Well, from here?
From this building right here that we're all eating dinner at. We're getting ready to dance.
You're getting ready to dance.
You're welcome.
Very good.
Are you having a good time, Roger?
Yes, I is.
You're a heck of a photographer there, bud.
Thank you, buddy. Class of?
1961.
And where do you live, Jeannie?
Fredericksburg, Virginia.
And about how long have you lived there?
Oh, geez.
About?
2001.
Since 2001. And before that?
I lived in Colonial Beach, Virginia.
And I graduated from Anacostia in 1960. And I live in Stafford, Virginia. I've lived there for the last 37 years.
Well, you've done good. Good, Glenn. And you look fine.
Oh,
all dressed up in a coat and tie.
Well, at least I didn't wear my good suit.
Graduated in when?
Graduated in 1961.
And you live by where?
I live in Lusby, Maryland.
Lusby, Maryland.
Yes.
It's a beautiful place.
Yeah. I'm semi-retired, and I'm a house painter by trade.
Wow. Thank you very much.
Okay, Eddie Farmer, Blade of Maryland, class of 1961. Anything else you want to know, you're going to have to call me.
Have you been in La Plata for
24 years.
24 years.
Yes.
Needs
anything
me.
Else you want to know, Roger?
That's it. Very
okay,
good,
I'm
bud.
Saying Charlie Owen,
1961 graduate of Anacostia High School, and I reside in San Francisco, California.
How long you been there, Charlie?
In San Francisco? I've been there 30 years.
Whoa, that's a significant amount of time. Yeah.
Anybody's welcome to come and visit. Hit my email address on Facebook.
Very
good.
Send
me a message. I'll show you the town.
Should have been class of 61, but really it's class of 62. I live in Deltona, Florida. I'm just glad to be here tonight with all these lovely people.
But how long have you lived in Deltona, Florida?
15 years.
That's quite
okay.
A bit.
Been down there 15 years, stayed in the Washington area until I was 50.
Terry Whaley.
And when did you graduate?
Graduated in 1961.
From?
Anacostia High School.
And where do you live?
I live in Huntsville, Alabama.
But how long have you been there?
We've been there
about
at least 20 years. years.
That's a good long time, and you're still there.
Yes.
When did you graduate Anacostia? And where do you live?
I live in Wake, Virginia.
About how long? You know?
4 years.
Very good.
Madsen Boucher. I graduated in the year of 61.
From Anacostia?
Anacostia High School.
And where do you live?
And I live in White Plains, Maryland. And the fortunate thing is I wanted to attend this graduation party, but I work here. I'm the banquet supervisor.
Ah.
And now I'm here attending an affair where I work.
Cato. And you graduated?
And I graduated from Anacostia High School in 1961.
And you currently reside in what area?
And I currently reside in Vienna, Virginia.
And you've been there?
And I've been there for 30 years.
I'm living in Columbus, Georgia. I'm a graduate of 1961 Anacostia High School.
You did that all. Graduated in your class of 61. And I was a lucky guy to marry BZ Southern in 1967. She's a class of 63. And we live in Reno, Nevada.
And do you want to introduce who you're talking about?
I'd like to introduce my wife, BZ Southern. Congratulations.
And,
Roger. Hi, Jeremy.
And you are?
I'm BZ Southern Bradhurst. And he was slow, but I married him in 1967.
And you're at a class of 60?
Class of 63, yes. Yay, Anacostia, yay.
Very class. When did you graduate?
I graduated in 1961, Anacostia.
And where do you live, Diane?
I live in Easton, Maryland.
Easton, Maryland.
Easton.
What year did you graduate, Anacostia?
1961.
And where do you live, Stan?
Silver Spring, Maryland.
How long you been there? How long have you been there, about? Now here you're going to see them, the 61 grads being organized in some grouping for a class picture. I know it's hard to do. With so many in attendance.
Can we get all the guys to come sit on the floor up here in front of the ladies? Because we can't see you in the back.
Short guys. That's it.
Terry.
No.
As you can kind of tell by the pandemonium, it's not an easy thing to do, which such an outstanding turnout. But they are doing the best that they can with the talent that they have. Stanley Graves is right there.
Hi, Roger. Thanks, Roger.
Yes.
Okay. Some of the guys up front. Rich,
who's
Billy,
man? Raise your hand.
Come on. Bill.
No man.
Steinstein.
Come on. We need some men up
here. Hey, Lee.
Charlie Owens. Come on. As you can tell.
Come on.
Hey, Farmer. You got two good knees now. You can bend down.
Look at all the photographers.
Flag.
I didn't know it.
Now the question is, will you be able to get back up? Okay.
They got a number of folks on their knees.
Hold it tight.
Hey, I want those pictures.
You were such stars.
I want those digital.
Back up.
Back up a little bit. Everybody be quiet. Okay, this is a professional photographer gave me this tip. Close your eyes, wet your lips, and open your eyes. That way you won't blink, your eyes will be open.
Close your eyes.
Exactly.
Quite a turnout, might I say. I got you.
Roger, you're the official photographer.
YouTube, here we come.
So have we started or are we finished?
Your cameras are off, please.